Australia's Mark Webber is back on top of the Formula One Drivers' Championship after winning the Hungarian Grand Prix. But his teammate and rival Sebastian Vettel is fuming.
Not the most promising of starts for Mark Webber, outgunned by the Ferrari of Fernando Alonso, as Webber's pole-sitting teammate Sebastian Vettel surged to a five-second lead after just five laps.
This is stunning. Startling stuff.
A different kind of startling in the pits. Robert Kubica took out Adrian Sutil.
My word, that could have been really far more dangerous.
And Nico Rosberg's stray wheel had pit crews running for cover. A Williams mechanic was hit, but not seriously hurt. The day's worst pain was felt by Vettel, a drive-through penalty for staying too far behind the safety car.
And look at him, he's so angry he's taken his hands off the wheel.
From there, the race was Webber's to lose, and there was some added satisfaction when he lapped his old tormentor, Michael Schumacher.
That feels good.
Well, you know, he did it a lot. You know, when I was in the middle of the field, it's not rubbing anyone's nose in it, it's just, you know, it's a unique thing to happen.
Not so unique for Webber these days, winning. His four victories this year more than any other driver. Alonso was second, Webber's young Red Bull teammate, a furious third.
Just take a deep breath. Yeah, we'll talk about it later, okay?
I still do not really understand why I did get a penalty. So, you know, in the end, I should have won.
It was a bit of a gift today for me, but I haven't had many of them, so I'll take today's.
Enough to put a spring in an old bull's step. Leanne West, 10 News.